1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't hang it. You see me kick? Alright, let me see me kick. Pay attention. When I kick, you see me go 1, 4. No. 1. There you go. Hang on. Here you go. Come on, let's go.
1, 2.
Mm-hmm.
3.
Mm-hmm.
8.
Where are you kicking at? It has to be in front of you. The front in front of you. 8. 9. 8. 9.
10. 10.
Switch again. Other side.
1. 2. 3.
Why?
There's the guard.
You see that? Now you don't get it. Keep your hands up as well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good. Turn.
1, 2.
You see? Then you don't get hit because your hands are up. Go.
1, 2, 3.
You're only in front of you. Your target is always in front of you.
3.
Better. Good.
4.
Right.
6, 7, 8.
You see? Now you're gonna get it. Go.
10.
Good. Switch. Other side. Which other side? Good. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Back spin kick. 10. 1. 2. Out of your fighting stance. Stay there. Look at your feet. Even if I throw my backspin kick, I'm not on the same line. I can kick from this line. I was taught to kick from this line. This is how I was taught to kick from here. I'm fighting stance with this. Right? But this is proper. So you see when this turns, it doesn't interrupt, it doesn't run into the same space. So my feet doesn't shift over to realign to come here. Right? It stays here. Right?
Right.
So I have a throw weapon, right? So I'm facing you. I'm gonna throw my back swing kick. Watch the feet. It's gonna turn here, it's gonna come here, it's gonna go there. Bam. You see that? Right? And if you look at it, when I land, look at the space. I'm not gonna land on the same line. I'm not gonna land here really in reality. But you see, now if I bring my foot back, or my feet are in the same place, look at my heels. Pay attention to the heels. Are my heels on the same in the same place?
Yes. No.
Are they lined up?
Yes. No.
We'll figure it out. Which one? Well, actually, go to the back. Are my heels lined?
Yes.
So, if I bring my foot towards the other foot, will my heel, will this heel directly meet this heel?
Yes.
Just
No.
No.
No. You have to pay attention. And don't be indecisive. Sometimes you will not know all of the answers just yet, but you will get it piece by piece, second by second, minute by minute, day by day.
Hour day by day.
That's when you go. You see, your feet are in the same position. Fix it.
There you go.
All right, good.